Oh, Nicholas, what's it? Is it hard to walk?
Yes.
What's up with you?
I had an accident last month.
Oh, no. What happened to you?
I almost killed myself. Wow. In the kitchen, I slept.
Oh, you slept, that's not good. And so what happened to you? Was it an injury?
Is this an end of the spine?
Oh, wow. It's a painful walk.
Yes.
So is it just in the spine or is it anywhere else?
No, at the moment it's only spine.
Just can we pray? Let's reach out to her right now. Lord, she's right there. Just relax. She's right now. Set her free. Free. Out. From that spine. Let's go for a walk now. Oh, more. How's that?
Pressure is
released. It's released now?
Yeah.
Take big steps. More. How's it feel on the walk now?
It's a miracle.
It's a miracle. The pain's gone. Yeah. The pain's gone. Give her a hand, everybody. So, you had 12 out of 10 pains gone now.
Yes.
Now, you want to see her struggle to the front. Just go for a walk now. Let's go for a walk.
Yeah, she's much faster.
Walk. Oh, 8 steps.
That's amazing.
How's that feel?
Incredible.
She saw her. She struggled to the front. Big step. Walk along. She's used to guarding herself. She's not used to walking like this. How's it feeling to walk now?
Oh,
it's gone good?
I'm
good. Awesome God. So how long were you in pain for?
Oh, at the moment was the last 4 days since Monday. 4 or 5 days.
You slipped over Monday?
No.
Last March.
Something happened in the last week. It was increasing to the point I didn't recognize myself.
Just be real on that. How's that going?
This is no pain.
No pain?
No.
Okay, go back to your seat. Give a big hand.
From above, heals the sick, and he heals the lame. Says you can do it too, in Jesus' name.